Bonjour à tous et bienvenue sur ma chaîne. Hello and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about how long it takes to learn French. Because I get asked that question so many times in the comments that I thought I might as well address it. But first, I want to say thank you to italki for sponsoring this video. In case you don't know, italki is a platform where you can find many language teachers at reasonable prices. And what's good about them is that because they teach you one-to-one, they can tailor their lessons to your particular needs. So you can tell them, for example, I want to practice this, and then that is what you're gonna work on with them. Of course, if you don't know what you want to learn, you can also tell them that what your level is, and then they will adapt their lessons accordingly. So if you're looking for a language teacher, click on the link in the description and you'll also get some free credits after you purchase your first lesson. So basically, once you purchase your first lesson, you'll get credits to get another lesson free. So back to what we were talking about. How long does it take to learn French? I think the reason most people ask that question or wonder about it is because when you're first learning anything, you need motivation. And if you think that something is going to take you a long time, you're unlikely to see it through. So you need a plan, and in order to make a plan, you need to know how long something is going to take you, right? Of course, how long learning French is going to take you is going to depend on a few things. It's going to depend on whether you have previous experience in learning a language, a foreign language, of course, because everyone learns a language. It will also depend on whether you're learning French because you want to or because you're being told to, because obviously that's linked to motivation. If you have a good reason that you want to learn the language, you're going to be a lot more motivated than somebody, for example, like a school kid who might not have any interest in learning the language, any reason why they want to learn it other than, well, they're being told they have to. You know, it's very different. So if you want to, obviously it's going to take you less time than if you have to. And also it depends on what you're actually doing to learn the language. Are you learning it passively? As in, are you just listening to the language in the background? For example, listening to music? Or are you taking a more active approach by actively learning vocabulary and grammar points? Are you learning on your own, or do you have a tutor to guide you when you hit some grammar points or something you just don't really understand? There are obviously many, many different aspects and things that will determine how long it will take you to learn the language. But that said, there is good news. I do have some figures to give you. According to l'Alliance Française, it takes approximately between 1,060 to 1,200 hours of instruction to become fluent in French. So what this means is, even though obviously if you're listening to the language in the background or watching movies or whatever, that's definitely going to help you. It's going to help you remember what you've learned in your studies. But what they actually mean is hours of being taught. So whether you're self-taught or learning with a tutor, but actual lessons, not hours spent doing the more passive activities, which also have their place. So don't think I'm saying don't do that, because actually it's also very important and it's rather enjoyable as well. So it has its place, but we're talking about hours of instruction even. So 1,060 to 1,200 hours of study is how long it takes to become fluent in French. Now that sounds like a lot, right? But it really isn't. Think of it that way. If you could, say, spend 2 hours a day studying French and do that like every day, it would take you approximately 18 months to become fluent in the language. So when you look at it that way, it doesn't seem quite so bad, does it? Because let's be honest, a lot of people spend about 2 hours a day watching TV. So if you can, why not replace your time watching TV studying French? And then in 18 months, you're very likely to be fluent. But if that still sounds rather overwhelming, we can break it down in smaller steps. So let me have a look at what I've written down because I can't actually remember it. Wait. So if thinking, oh my goodness, I'm going to have to spend like over 1,000 hours learning French, that is way too much. If that sounds too overwhelming, what you can do instead is break it down in smaller steps. So according to L'Alliance Française, it takes anywhere between 60 and 100 hours of study to complete A1 level, which is the very beginner level. It then takes approximately 100 hours to complete A2 level. Then if you're at B1 level, which is the lower intermediate level, it will take you approximately 200 hours to complete that. Once you complete B1 level, it will take you between 200 and 250 hours of study to complete B2 and reach C1. Then once you're at C1 level, which is the advanced level, it takes you approximately 250 to 300 hours of instruction to complete that. And then finally, when you're at the last level, it will take you approximately 250 hours of study to basically become proficient and fluent at the language and be able to say anything you like, talk about any subject, understand everything that you hear, regardless of accent, basically be fluent. So really each level takes about 100 to 250 hours of study, but the lower levels are quicker to get through. So you should make a lot of progress fairly quickly at the very beginning, and then it's only when you get to intermediate and advanced levels that you need to spend a bit more time on studying, because obviously the grammar points are a bit more complex and also it takes more practice to get them right without having to actually think about the rules. At least that's my understanding as to why it would take a bit longer once you get there to complete the levels. So let me know in the comments below what level you're at. Are you a beginner? Are you at intermediate level? Or are you at advanced level? And now that you know how many hours of study it will take you to reach the next level, what is your plan to get there? I hope you found this information useful. And remember, if you're looking for a French tutor, click on the link in the description to get your discount. À la prochaine! Bye!